but Jim Ross, and on his way to the squirt circle now, Stone Cold Steve Austin. It's all about the money, but when it comes to Stone Cold, it's all about his heartless nature, isn't it?
Certainly is, and $1 Million Man has no heart as well. Firing that poor chauffeur, a guy that's trying to make a living, got fired last week.
Stone Cold's in action. Stay with us. This will be a Caribbean strap match when Savio Vega has his way. Well, I don't know if he's going to have his way or not. We're going to wind up Savio wearing a chauffeur's hat. But nonetheless, one way or another, we're going to have our matchup. It's a Caribbean strap match, as Savio Vega has requested. And that request was granted by Ted DiBiase in your recent interview, JR.
Certainly was. What an abrasive situation DiBiase created. Firing a guy, as you mentioned earlier, this poor chauffeur, this is a regular common guy working for a living, got fired right on the spot because DiBiase likes to humiliate people.
Well, Savio's another common guy. He can get him to drive for him.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, well, if he loses the matchup, that's exactly what's going to happen. Savio Vega, can you imagine Savio Vega chauffeuring Ted DiBiase around?
I think it'd be great.
Nothing wrong with chauffeuring, but for Ted DiBiase, as you brought out earlier, JR, DiBiase tries to demean everyone who works for him.
Certainly does, and just like Stone Cold Steve Austin is doing to Matt Hardy here.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, I'll tell you something, that leather strap.
That's dominating.
Leather strap is a dangerous situation. You got to incapacitate your opponent and touch all four turnbuckles in succession to win the contest.
Savio Vega has never lost a Caribbean strap match. Stone Cold Steve Austin, this could very well be his first and maybe his last. And then again, taking that. Oh, look at
talking about the Caribbean. Look at the Boston Crab he's putting on him here. He's bending him in half.
Matt Hardy having some problems, if anyone would, in that position. And Stone Cold Steve Austin, look, just before Matt Hardy surrenders, Austin lets up only to apply it again. Finally, Matt Hardy reaching that bottom rope. Now the hold will officially be broken.
He loves to torture people. That's what I love about him.
Why is that an endearing quality in anyone in the World Wrestling Federation?
Yeah, the kid wants to be a wrestler. Show him what wrestling's about, Austin. Lay it on him.
From the other side now, and oh, that's exactly what he did. Laid all his weight on him. Right across, a big laugh. Ted DiBiase laughing now. Will he be laughing after the Caribbean strap match is over with? I doubt it.
Well, DiBiase certainly wasn't laughing when the Caribbean Kid, also known as Savio Vega, defeated Stone Cold Steve Austin fair and square right in the middle of the ring.
And Stone Cold Steve Austin was not laughing either. Matter of fact, I don't know if this man ever smiles. Stone Cold Steve Austin.
You know, I heard Savio's grandfather was a chauffeur in New York City. He kind of runs in a family.
What's wrong with that? What's wrong with working for
a living? Well, that's just saying what kind of chauffeur that Savio make. A good one.
Oh, he's a second-generation chauffeur now.
Right.
Hardy set up for the ride now. From the other side and back. But
no, over the hip. Nicely done. Trying to get Stone Cold Steve Austin down. And Austin,
what a high hand. Regains his balance.
Austin created a wide base there. Rarely loses his balance. And another thing about Austin, he's so methodical that he rarely makes a mistake. This guy doesn't take any unnecessary chances.
Yes, but has he ever been in a Caribbean strap match?
I don't know that.
And Stone Cold Steve Austin could very well be out of his league in the matchup with Savio Vega. Oh, what a shot there.
I'm sure all the fans at home can imagine what can be done when both men are tied at the wrist by a leather strap. And remember, you've got to really beat your opponent down to be able to touch all those turnbuckles in succession.
And right now, unfortunately for Matt Hardy, he's touching a turnbuckle. The hard way.
Uh-oh. Hardy now set up. Hardy on the top rope, suplex
from the top.
And this has got to jar your insides, shake your spine. Tremendous high impact maneuver, again, by the calculated Stone Cold Steve Austin.
And here it comes now. Here comes the million-dollar dream. Ted DiBiase anticipating the hold being applied, and there it is. The million-dollar dream applied on this young Matt Hardy.
Say goodnight.
And we have seen it applied as well in the past on Savio Vega, have we not, JR?
Absolutely. Savio knows exactly what this devastating maneuver feels like.
And unfortunately for Mr. Hardy, it looks like that the results are going to be quite predictable, yes. And Matt Hardy bites the dust. Stone Cold Steve Austin on his way in approximately 2 weeks to lock up with Savio Vega in the Caribbean strap match.
Beware of dog, beware of leather strap, Stone Cold.
Beware of casket.
go back and take another look. And how about doing a little analysis here for us, if you would, Mr. Perfect, and tell us what you might do under these circumstances. Here we go.
Well, if you take a look at Stone Cold Steve Austin, right off the top rope, big suplex, talk about jarring the insides, and here comes the million-dollar dream. Nobody gets out of the million-dollar dream.
All right, now let's take you to these Shawn Michaels allegations. It doesn't mean they're true. They're only allegations.
Let's go back to In Your Head.